Alright, we got Filtration Plant by King Spoon. First attempt, blind run. Let's see what happens. Something's woke up already. That's weird. What do we got? 219. What's all this? 219 monsters, 3 secrets, 198 items. Okay. Oh, I got a secret right off the bat. How do I want to play this, I wonder? Come on over. Oh, that's neat. The lights are leaving, like, trails. I like that. Can you not come in this room? Yeah, I thought you could come in this room. Alright, be my meat shield, buddy. Jeez, those guys took a while to wake up. Thank goodness I got some health out of that. Let's start a save file here. This one's different than the other. Is that a secret? Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that. Oh boy. Let's go back this way, I guess. Damn, that hurt. Mm-hmm. Oh, I get it now. Yeah, I'm too hurt for my own good right now. I really should start this map over if I want to be this hurt. Oh fuck, ugh. Man, I'm not playing so good, like, at all. Yeah, if I didn't squander my health earlier, I wouldn't be so screwed. Now I'm, like, trying desperately to find some here. Ah, boy. Why was I stuck there? Is that a soft lock? It is. Oh, I guess you're allowed to jump in this, though, it said. Never mind. I just know some hit scanning asshole's gonna get me. Maybe not. Good thing I pressed save, I knew something stupid was gonna happen to me. And I still, yeah. Sakes. Unless I missed it, I haven't seen any, like, serious armor pickups. That would have been handy. Wow, you just gave me all that? I don't have the plasma rifle though. Not sure what to do next. Oh yeah, you're allowed to jump. I'm not used to that. Jeez. I'm bad at jumping because I never do it. I've been out here. I'm back to the start. But where did they come from? Oh wait. Oh my gosh, that's a red door? Somehow I thought it was a yellow door. I really don't like that there's a pan elemental involved. Thank you. These are some epic hallways right here, man. Look at them. Oh, jeez. All right, there's a catamount lap. I have to save it. Hey, Charlie, how's it going? Well, this is interesting. There's a picture of something that I'm supposed to do or something. You know, I was considering doing something like this in one of my maps. Just kind of drawing a picture of what I want the player to do. Or not drawing a picture, but taking a picture of like an actual scene from the map. Still don't quite understand it though. Who's doing that? I'm still without a yellow key, though. Mm-hmm. Okay, what's this picture of? It's like some kind of a open door somewhere. Oh, is that the picture of this? Maybe that was it. I want a backpack. Oh, three of them. That didn't work out so good. Is that backpack I've been wanting? Nice chain gunner spot. Why do I have all the cells in the world but no cell weapon? Did I miss something? That's nifty. I didn't even do this room. I'm Fuck. Jeez. It's about time I got one of those. Now that most of the monsters are gone. That wasn't a secret. That was just me hurting myself for no reason. Gotta get all those rockets. I'm lost again. Oh, they're invisible. Kind of. Occasionally. Okay. Oh. Oh no. Oh. I heard him, but I don't so much see him. Is he way down there somewhere? There he is, way down there. Oh crap. Ah, you did that thing where you make more monsters come in. That's not nice. To me, that's like fraudulent monster counts. I didn't mean to activate the rocket launcher. Obviously. Oh, how much more of this is there? Because it's gonna get annoying. Ah, and I just killed him too. There's another round, I swear, man. Alright. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of those fake out extra combat things. Like, I prefer to just know how many monsters there are upstart and If more monsters want to teleport in, do it the old-fashioned way, man. That's how I feel about it, anyway. Because I feel like that's false advertising when you say there's 200-some monsters, but more monsters just pop up than advertised. Alright. That was that map. Good times.